You might be thinking to yourself, what am I looking at? Well, we made a video and we were wrong. So here's an update. This is a public service announcement about the wiper fluid reservoir sensor. Remember this? We pulled out the sensor and showed you how degraded it was. And we told you it was because of some wiper fluid that causes it to degrade, yada, yada, yada. Then we got a new sensor and showed you how nice and clean it looks and how to install it. Just take off a wheel, unscrew three screws, pop off some plastic pull tabs, pull back the fabric, and here we are. So the problem we've discovered is it's not the wiper fluid causing the sensor to fail. It's too much current being sent by the car to the sensor, causing it to burn out. So even if you follow these steps and put in a new one, it's going to burn out too. That brings us back to this fun little picture. This is rust from inside the wiper fluid reservoir. You can see it draining out. That's not good. It'll clog your wiper fluid pump. Chances are, the majority of you watching this video have this rust in your reservoir right now. So instead of a fix today, here's the latest suggestion. Put in a new sensor, flush the reservoir, put waterproof protecting tape on the sensor and the cable, and leave them both disconnected. Until we have a better solution, this is our recommendation so that you don't have rust in your reservoir.